Starting now.
And what do you see?
There's a gate at the bottom of the garden.
Okay, so I'm not going to soft lock here again.
I'm patched in.
Okay, good.
I'm seeing it as well. I suggest you cut through the greenhouse and enter Whiteville.
I'm on my way now.
Whoa. And he's here. One more. So clearly this is really bad.
I'm heading towards the house.
Let me know when you're inside. You've got some time to find our missing money.
I'm gonna try my best to make up for it with the rest of the run. I still think that this can be better than average though. Because my average white estate is really bad. Yeah, don't block in there. Okay.
Damn it. Treasure you aren't like that.
But I've found something better.
Then $150 million. What have you laid your hands on?
The organization's computer file. I'm downloading them now.
This is gonna be like 4:30, maybe 4:35. Please, please, please. Yes. Yes. I was right, it's 4:30. Oof.
Worry about Mitchell, Tanner, not me. Find his exit.
Alright, so that was pretty good. I think that was really good. So far, no mistakes.
Where is he, Tanner?
Take the stairs, Bond. He went up to the plaza.
What are you doing?
So far, nothing has really hindered me. It's good. Gotta reload. Amazing.
Where is he, Tanner? Is he heading for the towers?
He's headed for those bell towers.
Of meh.
You're on the wrong side, Bond. Can you find a way across?
But this could still be gold, I think. You know, if I don't mess up the last fight. Don't mess up the last fight. If I don't mess this up, I think this can be gold. One more. Let's go. No gold, what?
Tanner, Green's at the Brigand's Opera House.
Do you think we're wasting our time? Perhaps he just likes opera.
If he does, he chose the wrong night. They're closed.
Bomb the light V-box for the camera.
It's 451. How is that not gold?
Stay away from the infrared camera.
That's annoying. It's so close.
You're near a power box for that camera, Bond. Hack in and you can bypass it. Once the light turns green, you're safe. Move quietly, Bond. You're onto something. We're still gathering intel. I'll get back as soon as I can.
Oof. That doesn't happen. Ever. Got him.
All clear down below. Over.
And this thing is full, basically. That's really nice. That was clean.
Tell Mr. Green backstage is secure. Over.
I'm moving in.
That was close. Too close. I messed up.
Tell Mr. Green backstage is secure. Over.
Okay, that one's good.
Bond, is there a vantage point where you can see the skyboxes across the way? There seems to be a gathering of some sort.
So, I reset once. So this isn't gonna be amazing.
Mr. Green, this is Morgan on the stage. Breaches are clear, stage is clear. Good evening, sir.
Okay.
How much more pipeline do we need? Ideally 2,000 kilometers. Any objections? Transfer the funds from our Siberian holdings. I'm still not sure the Tierra project is the best use of our time. This is the world's most precious resource. Bolivia must be a top priority.
I really think you people should find a better place to meet.
Who is that? You said this was a secure location.
That should be it. Yep. That was it. Very good. I may or may not gain time on the world record from this level, but I'm gonna lose time from PB. That was really lucky. Cat.
Bond, our satellite is showing incoming hostiles from the lake. Keep your eyes open.
Don't run into stuff here, and I'll be good. Alright, so I'm just a little bit ahead of balanced PB.
James.
If I were to get exactly the times now, it would be sub-118. So I need to get better than that and just be better. I'm almost a minute behind from the world record, so really not great. See if I can do this.
Wait,
yes.
Them.
No. Bad.
I've got their attention. Now's your chance to
this
move.
Isn't gonna be gold, probably, but that was good that I got it first try up there. I didn't. And then don't fall down here. Dang. What's going on? Haven't done these levels in a while. Haven't done any percent attempt in like a week or two. Almost forgetting how to do these levels.
Careful, boss! There's four of them ahead!
Minigun's really weird. So it's like, I think it's almost perfectly accurate. I'm not sure about that. Maybe it's a little low sometimes. Like, those X's all look to be lowered. Maybe that's just from recoil that the iron sights are going up. So, like, I don't think you can really spray it very much. But, like, it's one hit kill always. Gun. Thank you. Got him.
There's more of them up here.
Shot. She keeps moving.
I think that's all of them. Now I just have to wait a bit. Just a couple more seconds. And it should be here now. Got it. So all these weapons are slow. It doesn't matter which weapon I'm holding to run to the end. So I gained 6 seconds on the world record. It's promising. And I gained a bunch of time on the on my PB. Balanced. Dang! No. I always get that first try. I got really good at this skip. And then I mess it up. I haven't done it in a while. Shoot. I'm gonna lose all of my time gained on this level. Because I can't get that stupid skip. Alright. Then I get stuck there. Man. I don't think I've ever gone a perfect shantytown. And, like, there are lots of invisible barriers, so I'm not exactly sure where the best places to be. So that was good. Well, I got a bot. He's banned now. Let's see if I can do good on construction site. Nope. Dang it.
He's too far ahead.
So I think there's like a thing here that I haven't been able to get. I need to like watch Lozy's video on construction site. I think there's an extra bit there. It's like somehow I always do really bad on construction site. Ah. No, I didn't get a jump there. That's annoying. And I was really slow on there. Well, I got a gold on construction. So I think I split it differently. Split it like Alpine Escape. I've been splitting it.
Looks like
I had been splitting everything where levels, where the when the loading screen for the next level started is where I split. Now I'm splitting when the level fades out to black, like Alpine Escape does. So now I might be getting some golds because of that, or might be losing time because of that at some levels. So like on construction site, I got a gold because of that. This level I think I can just gold because I haven't gotten a very... I haven't ever gotten a great run of this. Okay. Well, that's not amazing. Okay, reload. It's fairly quick. Dude. Okay. Once you cross this barrier here, once you cross through that door, then you're good. What? No! Bad level. Dang it. Need to take four shots.
Let's get a pickup crew to three. I'm still seeing RPG crates we need to collect.
Yeah, always gotta do four.
Roof lookout team, come in.
You miss one. I am pretty confident that this can be my new PB. This run is doing pretty good so far. What? Did he not die? No! No! Oh my word. Both of my guns had no ammo, and he hadn't died. That sucks. I think I was slow during that death. Now he's dead. No. Oh my word, I'm bad at the game. No, don't kill me. No! Ugh, this is horrible. I had high hopes going into this level. Ducks in a row. See, that's what's supposed to happen. Don't run away from me. Yeah, that's it.
Have we got him? Team 2, talk to me. Team 2. 14th, our intruder is still on the loose.
Okay.
Fire up the suspect. Light up the fire escape. Avenges everything. Main room team, report in. All clear, sir. No contact. All teams, any...
No. Why did I do that? I looked away for a second and went 5 steps instead of 4.
All clear, sir. No contact. All teams, any possible enemy sighting should be reported immediately. Over.
Do some parkour, and miss the parkour, and just have to run through a bit. Okay, so that's not bad. Oh my word, no, I'm gonna die. This is disgusting. No. Oh my word. Got it. Okay. Level finished. Might as well kill these guys. Lost time? What? Lost 40 seconds on that level. Sucks. Now I'm 20 seconds behind my balance PB. So that one doesn't matter because it just triggers the guards that I just killed. What? Ooh, that was close to falling off.
You're near one of the old air ducts, Bond. It should take you to the main stairwell.
Huh.
Good. After the corridor,
I got. I never really crouched there because I jumped early or something. Huh. I wonder if that can save time at all. Oh my word, he's stuck. Yeah, gotta make sure to put on the suppressor there. And bad RNG. Okay, good. That's bad, that's bad, that's bad, that's bad. Good. Ha, suckers.
All teams, roof and basement security have been compromised. We have an intruder. Male Caucasian, late 30s, armed and deadly. Location unknown.
Son of a...
Whoever you are, QoS is gone. The job is as good as done.
This ladder is disgusting. I have no idea how to get that.
Enemy on the second floor. Hold him there. Get the cargo out now. Take what you've got and go. Rendezvous.
Blow it up. Don't die there. Good. This is bad. Bad fight. Okay. Now they're dead. Reload, dang it. Don't you just love the controller? Okay, that's good. What? Where's he sending me back? No! Don't die from that. This sucks. Okay. I killed the cousin. There's so many of these guys. I did not expect. But there were more guys to kill. That's weird. Lost another 34 seconds. This is not turning out to be great. I think I can do really good in Miami Airport, though. This is where I've lost the most time from the world record time. My best time is 32 seconds worse than the world record time for this. So I think I can really better my time. So there I gained time. And what? Why didn't it disable? That was weird. Didn't disable.
I'm patched in.
Damn it. They've shut down the server. You'll need
need to find another terminal so we can finish rerouting the network traffic and get the airport security systems back online.
I'll catch up. We've got unauthorized activity on one of the servers.
Okay, here I'll gain time. Hopefully, if I do it right.
We've no idea what the target is. You'll need to complete that download box.
Yep, I gained time. Let's go. This is gonna be gold. If I don't completely screw it up later. It's like I've gained so much time from my normal strats. There's already two better strats in this. Yeah, that security camera's really weird. Doesn't quite trigger when you run through it for some reason. If I kill first guy quick enough, then I kill the second guy quick enough, then it doesn't trigger when you run through it. It's weird. It's really weird. But it's really great because it saves a bunch of time. Gun. I've really only died like once or twice doing that thing, that strat. But I always get down to 2 health. What? Die. Hey, what? No. Okay, good.
Bond, the bomber's target is a Sky Fleet prototype, the largest thing in the world.
Reload, please. Thank you. Yep, get this. So I think like this fight should be science more. Zach should know exactly where to move when, which guys kill first and stuff. One more guy? Yeah. Okay, I think that's it.
Bond, the plane is being fueled as we speak. If the bomber reaches the fuel truck, the explosion will be catastrophic.
Find a way to get through those garage doors, Bond.
Okay.
The bomber's nearly reached the target. He's in the hangar.
That's good.
Don't let her reach the fuel truck, Bond.
Yes. This is gonna be gold.
100% gonna be gold.
Spot on, Bond.
Let's go, let's go. Yes. That was very much a gold. Let's go.
Treasury has agreed to stake you in the game.
Somehow that second, that Miami airport was 5 seconds worse than the world record time.
You
don't think this is a very good plan, do you?
So there is a plan.
I guess the fights can still be improved. That's all I can say, because I'm using the best strats and I executed them all really well.
But of course I won't be playing at all until I find Bliss. Have you seen him?
No. MI6 will tell you where to find him.
Okay, so this level I think I can gain a lot of time on my PB.
The man you're looking for is Mr. John Bliss from a European drug syndicate. He's in a private car at the
Because I did really badly. Or at least on the recorded PB, I did really badly on this level. When are you gonna climb up? You won't? Okay. Whoa, that was close. I got a bounce there. It was weird. Alright, so I need to kill guys here. This is my new strat. Okay. Dude, I wanna shoot this guy. That blows up. He's dead. Now, second row. No, I don't have any ammo. I have to restart from last checkpoint. Dang. That sucks. Well, that's bad. That's lame. I've never ran out of ammo there. That's disgusting. Time because of that. Yeah, so that should have been off. Yep. Okay. What? What in the world? Now, long cutscene here. Or just nothingness.
There you are. Signal's back up.
Yeah, slot lost time, which sucked. I'm already a minute behind world record pace. Oh, the wind. Blow up. Thank you.
I'm on my way now.
Alright, so I'm still afraid of that jump trigger there, because I've died there a couple times. Whoa. Come on. At least I didn't die later in that fight. And had to restart. Okay, good. Look at that. bad. Look at this. I can actually play the game. That was really clean. It's too bad I had to restart in the beginning. Okay, now I can walk to the end. I don't know why I did that. I'm supposed to climb over. And then I'd be a little bit farther ahead. Okay, well, I made it onto the ladder that time. Now, final fight. Good. I mean, most of that was pretty good and better than usual. Except that I ran out of ammo in the beginning. Trying that new strat, and I didn't really know what to do. I lost 40 seconds on my balanced PB, apparently.
This is a waste of time. I have no intention of cheating Mr. Obano.
You can tell him yourself. Move!
You'd best move quietly. Obano's taken
over. Okay, so that is a place to really save time, I think, on this level. I was trying to press X to climb over. What was that?
Obano did not come this far to be disappointed. He will get our money.
And if there's none to be had, then what?
Then even...
Let's go!
Speed is key. I think I've got them all. Might be one more. Alright, I got them all. Yeah, I had them all. I just wasn't prepared for the... I just wasn't sure. So that chick. I missed that bit.
How much is in the pot? The winner will take 100 million at least.
And this is how the chief expects to get back our money.
He is a desperate man.
Got him. Yeah, I still think this is a place to save time. Because I didn't die in any of those sections.
Where is Obano?
In the room, monsieur. Go.
You are not coming.
It is too quiet. Something is not right. I will...
Yeah, something's not right because I'm murdering you.
Bond, change in plan. Lashif never made it to Obano's room.
I know. He's in the ballroom.
Never understood why that one door hack is only it's four greens, like the one in White State. Why it didn't ramp up in difficulty like it does in every other level, you know? Almost all of them. It's the last one. Okay, got him. Jump over. Good. This is gonna save time. Probably. I can still mess up here. Okay. Really good. I can still mess up on this last fight. Hopefully I don't. That'd be really bad. I think this could be a gold, potentially, because it was really good, if I don't mess up this fight. Doing good. I haven't messed up yet. But all of this can be for nothing if I mess up this. All of it can be for nothing. Yes! I did it. This is gonna be gold. Better be gold. Let's go. That is a gold, and now I am 1 second ahead. Balance PB. Let's go.
Acknowledge, please.
I'm feeling good. Now casino poison.
Monsieur, it is your bed.
Something wrong with you.
I think I can get a very good gold on this because I'm gonna split it like 10 or 20 seconds ahead, you know? Ahead of when I usually would split. So this is gonna be gold no matter what.
I know. Deal me out.
You've got to get out of the casino into your car. Use a defibrillator in the Aston Martin. Without it, you'll be dead in minutes. Hurry, James.
What? No. Bad game.
I was up 20,000 euros.
Go to the right there, and then also go to the right there. Just keep going. This is doing very good. Yeah, so in all those doorways, you just go to the right side and it won't block you, I think. If you're going fast enough, at least. And then we'll see what happens here. Look at that disgusting water texture, though. It just, it doesn't mix in with the rest of the shaders, you know? Very good, very good. Very good. Yeah, this is gonna actually be a decent Casino Royale, or Casino Poison gold. So I made it through all the doorways properly, and hopefully I don't die here. I've died here before. What just happened? Please don't hit me. Aw, you hit me. It's hard to not hit. Yeah, see, that's a gold, like, insane, because I split when it faded out to black instead of when the loading screen started. Now I think I can also save a bunch of time on this level now because we have a new strat. This should, if I do this good, it'll be gold.
Sasha, can you see the girl?
They just got her to the barge.
Let me know when she's below deck, then we'll bring down Bob.
Fine, just keep your eyes on
her. Sebastian's got him covered.
I should have a second
Bond's
new strat.
Not going anywhere.
So in the beginning, I can get out of the thing out of cover early.
Tanner?
Bond, you all right? What happened?
Yep, I got out
of
it.
Have you tracked Vespa?
She's on an old barge south of... Wait, hold on. According to your phone's GPS, you're nearly there. Head through that warehouse in front of you. The barge is just beyond.
Good. Isn't it weird how they let me keep my pistol?
Bond, can you see the barge? We have multiple targets converging on Vespa. Bond, they're heading down the deck from your left. There's another.
Good. Good.
Behind her, Bond. Target on upper deck in front of her.
Dude. That's not even it, though. It's him. Target on your right. Got him.
Jumping down to your right.
What? It's been too long since I played this. Oh no. I have to snipe him. Nope. Shoot.
Let me go.
That took too long. And this game has bad hitboxes. Cap. Now I just have to wait. Him. Okay, good. This is very good. So that was a decent fight. Most of it was good. What? I got stuck there. Oh no. That's bad. Shouldn't have done that. Kill him, and then blow that up. that up and run here. This is the new strat now. Shoot. I messed it up. Oh no, why did I restart back here? No, I don't think I should have restarted that. Yeah, I think I lost time. I think I just want to get this strat, at least. Yes, I got it. So running through that door before it becomes solid, you know? Yeah, but I think I lost time there. And hopefully I get this skip. Good. Scared. Good. This is good. That was pretty good, except where I restarted, because I wanted to get the skip. Behind you. So, still green. A minute and 2 seconds, that's pretty good. I think I can get sub 117. Because right now, current pace with these balance splits for these next two levels, it would be 117.16 if they were on this exact pace.
Hello?
So I think I can get 18 seconds better and get sub 117. That would be amazing.
Gotta go.
So I'm almost 4 minutes behind world record pace. And there she disappears. And now I go faster because I'm holding pistol. And if they didn't trigger the guards, this would be fast. Good. Very good. Oh, I didn't actually make it to that. Okay. And spawns a new guy. Spawns up top. Where? And then they should spawn here. I don't actually know how this fight works. I thought this should be faster. This is weird. Maybe I'm just really fast and they're just not having enough time to spawn in. Oh, good. Very good. That felt pretty fast. It was just weird that not very many guys spawned in. That fight is really weird. Never gonna understand it. But, like, if you don't trigger the alert at the beginning, then it all goes way faster, I think. I think that going over the balance bridge is probably faster than this, but this is safer, and you know, I just did it in the spur of the moment. Good. good. Yeah, and I've never learned this trick. Alright, I forgot how to do it. Need to learn how to do it again. Because you can throw a grenade there, and then just, like, go without waiting there. But I forget how to do it. I need to remember how to do it, and then do it next time. Bad. This section is a bit weird. I think I have to kill these guys. I'm just gonna do it. Because it might softlock me later, or kill, instant kill barrier me for some reason. If I don't kill those guys, I think. Or at least one of them. Thing. Now I need to kill Gettler with the nail gun. I think this could be gold. Not sure. Exactly. With my new splitting. Might help. Ah, no gold. Right now I'm on pace for exactly 117. That's hilarious. To the second, I'm on pace. So now, oh yeah, if I get a sub 9 minute now. Ah, I have to get sub 9 minute.
Looks like
Eco Hotel. Right, because I think on this PB I got an 841, which was my gold, which is still my gold actually.
Remember, take a deep breath.
So I get sub 902, then this is sub 117. That was not a bad fight.
Get Medrano's men. Let them deal with this. It's absurd. One man causing all this.
Alright, I'm gonna concentrate now.
Thank you.
position. Check your fire until my command. Open the gate. Go, go, go.
Okay. Horrible. Restarted a couple times and they take so long between each. And it's not gonna be sub 117. It's gonna be sub 118 though. Because this will be less than 10 minutes, I think. I hope that this is less than 10 minute equal tell. Oof. Why am I running with this? There. That would be horrible. It's a horrible place to die. I have died there once because I didn't, because I accidentally jumped over. And he wasn't dead.
I can't believe it. He's finally dead.
I'm going up.
Oof.
Take care of him now.
I want him dead.
Hopefully I can do this really fast now.
Bond, she'll use anyone.
Peek. Thank you. Should be it. Yeah. No, press door. I can't see the timer, so I don't know where I'm at. Okay, good. Well, I feel proud of that. I feel very proud that I got 117.16. Maybe 15. I don't know, depending on the split.